Hi, in this video, we are going to see a demo of how to install and configure Remote Data Gateway on Oracle Analytics Cloud. These are the high-level steps that we are going to follow in order to install Remote Data Gateway, and we are going to configure Remote Data Gateway agent on Oracle Analytics Cloud. Finally, we are going to create a database connection using RDG on data visualization. Oracle Data Gateway can be downloaded from the official website of Oracle Analytics Cloud Downloads. It is currently supported for both Windows and Linux operating systems. Use the link provided here to download the Oracle Data Gateway installer for both Linux and Windows. Once the Data Gateway installer is downloaded, use the unzip command on Linux and extract the Data Gateway bin file in order to continue with the installation. Run the Remote Data Gateway installer to begin with the installation. Click Next here. Use a location where you would like to install your Remote Data Gateway. Choose RDG as an option here. Use a username password that you would like to use in order to administer your Remote Data Gateway. Review the summary and start the installation. Once the RDG is installed, go to the RDG config page and provide the OAS URL which you would like to integrate. Click on Generate Key and copy the key that you generated. Optionally, you can add proxy configuration details. Go to your OAC Analytics and go to Console, Remote Data Gateway. Click on Add Agent, paste the key that you copied, and click OK. Once it is done, go back to your RDG page. Click on Save and Test. Once the test is successful, enable the RDG agent here and go back to your OAC and enable Remote Data Gateway here. Once RDG agent is configured with your OAC instance, you can create a connection. We're going to create connection. I'm choosing Oracle Database for an example. Enter the connection details that you would like to connect to. Ensure to check that use remote data connectivity option in order to use RDG for this connection and click save. Once the connection is saved successfully, you can create dataset on top of it. Thanks for watching this video.